Dow Jones long-term forecast for the week of October 20th, FXEmpire.com. The Dow Jones 30, as you can see, fell pretty significantly during the week, but found enough support just below 16,000 to turn things back around and form a nice-looking hammer. That hammer suggests that the market will more than likely continue to go higher if we can break above 16.6, as the uptrend is most certainly still in effect. We tested support significantly and violently, and it has held.